The following movie contains swearing, some material that is not suitable for children and/or young minors. Do not attempt any stunt scene in this movie at home or other places. They're made for entertainment purposes only. Thank you for reading this disclaimer and enjoy the movie.
Wow, what a beautiful morning it is. Time to have breakfast.
Good morning, Madame Deadwood. What are your plans for today?
I'm going out with my friends to their house to have a party over there. Have fun, being in the pool, play games and socialize.
All right then. Have fun. Aren't you gonna eat breakfast?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop by at Wendy's to get breakfast with my friends.
Okay then. Have fun. You ready?
Yeah, I am.
Wait!
I'm coming with you. Okay, hurry up. We don't wanna be late to that party. Okay, okay, I am. Okay, now I'm ready. Okay, now let's get in the limousine.
I'm so glad that we're gonna be having an epic party together.
I know, right? It'll be fun once we get there.
Welcome to Wendy's. How can I get you on this beautiful morning?
I would like a maple bacon chicken croissant combo.
And I would like two breakfast baconator combos and a homestyle French toast sticks, 6-PC combo.
And I would like a classic bacon, egg and cheese sandwich combo. Okay, coming right up. Go sit down while you wait for you guys' food. Okay?
Thank you!
This is going to be the best day ever because of you.
I know, right? Now let's discuss something. Let's discuss the events of Officer Otto trying to destroy the school and attempting to conquer Plotagon City.
Okay, so it all started when we were at prison together after you got arrested for chasing down me and Caillou. Then 2 years later, I caused the nuclear reactor core meltdown and got sent to jail for it. Then we escaped jail, but the officers, including Otto himself, caught up to us at the end of the police chase. Then I started fighting Officer Otto, but he overpowered me, and then you came just in time to save me.
Yeah!
But sometime after that, he was alive. He woke up after I killed him, or so I thought. Then he planned to conquer Plotagon City by ruining prom night, destroying the school, and then we fought Officer Otto again. But the last thing I remember was me doing the ultimate sacrifice, killing both me and Officer Otto at the exact same time after he overpowered you again, even though you weren't gonna give up the fight against him. Then the robot DJ revived me using Plotagon logic, and then I met up with your dad without you knowing until I came to the school to surprise you along with your brother Little Dead One, who's still in college at that time. It's his senior year now and he's graduating soon. And now we're here, having the time of our lives spending time together.
Yeah, I know. But now we need to eat because the food's here.
Food's here. Come and get them before they get cold. Coming.
Okay, now that we got the food, let's eat.
Okay.
Okay, they're called Dead One.
Hello!
I'm back, and I brought some company with me.
Okay.
So, what do you want to watch?
I want to watch some Dora Gets Grounded videos, because they're funny.
Okay.
Hey, you know what? I can't stand this anymore. I'm going to have to settle this once and for all. But what should I do to get revenge?
Wait a minute!
I got a fantastic idea. I'm going to round up my gang to destroy and conquer Plotagon City, because I am fed up with being grounded way too much. Ha 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 ha. Yo bro, you got everything we need for the party?
No, I haven't yet. But we will go to the store to get everything we need for the party.
Okay.
We can't cook this food by ourselves since we only do in the oven, the air fryer, and the microwave.
I know. I wish there was a way to cook food without having us to do it ourselves.
Don't worry. I got you covered, because I called in an old friend from a famous cooking show.
Oh cool. Who is it?
Hello everyone. I'm back after 5 long years. I'm back to cooking food again. So let's get cooking. Cooking food, cooking food, cooking food, cooking food, cooking food, cooking food.
Wait!
Is that?
Yep. That's the world's famous chef in Plotagon City, the Knife Chef. He can cook food fast at any time, whenever we don't feel like cooking.
Oh, okay. Hey, Caillou.
Hey, Jesse, a dead one.
Well, Caillou, the reason why I'm here is because I got a fantastic idea on what we should do.
Wow! What should we do?
I have the perfect idea to cause trouble yet again. We should destroy not only the buildings, but the entire Plotagon City. I did that before after my dad refused to buy me what I wanted, got sent to jail and got executed for it. But luckily I somehow got revived due to Plotagon logic.
Wow! That's an amazing idea. However, we need more people. We should invite Dora, Bob the Builder and Little Bill to help us on the destruction of Plotagon City. They can be our guards. Ha 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 ha. This is going to be the best plan ever.
Ha 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 ha. I totally agree with you.
Hey Madam Dead One, did you get everything we need for the party?
As a matter of fact, yes I did, along with Carl Dead One.
Okay. Madam Dead One, I'm kinda afraid that Josiah Dead One, that stupid trouble motherfucking maker, will show up to cause trouble again.
Yeah right, I doubt that. Plus, our dad agreed to make sure Josiah Dead One doesn't cause trouble again. And besides, he's banned from Carl Dead One's house indefinitely.
I guess you're right, Madam Dead One. We have nothing to worry about. And besides, I'm sure this party sure will turn out amazing.
And besides, Carl Dead One has security cameras installed in the entire house.
Oh, that's right. I nearly forgot about that.
Okay, now that we're ready, let's go to the living room to party.
I know that look on your face. You're coming my way, you're coming my way tonight. Here goes another mistake. I know I'm gonna make, I know I'm gonna make tonight. Oh, you should let it go. You're better off alone. Cause I'm a back and stop it up with you. I know that look on your face. You're coming my way, you're coming my way tonight. And I will never change.
Hey Carl Deadman, it's about time we start our speech.
I agree with you. Let's go to the stage.
Hello everyone. Thank you all for coming today. As a host of this party, I want to thank you all who's attending this party. This party will last the entire day. Words can't even begin to describe how I'm so thankful for all my opportunities. Now that the speech is over, we may now eat some food. So, who's down for it? Alright then, let's go to the kitchen and eat, because we're hungry. So, what should we do now?
I don't know. We should play some games because I am bored.
Okay, now let's.
I think someone broke into the house.
I think you're right. But who could it be?
Before we story plot a gun city, we're gonna do a home invasion on this house. I agree with you.
It's Josiah Deadman. He's in the house. We need to stop him before he does a home invasion.
Hello, gorgeous mansion. Oh, how long we've waited to invade this mansion. Hey, we need to steal the potions that'll make me, you, Josiah Deadman, Dora, and Bob the Builder turn into teeth people so that way we can be powerful. Oh, that's an amazing idea. Let's do that. Yes! We're finally gonna be stronger than that stupid sick motherfucker. You're not talking about stealing the potion that'll make you so powerful that'll turn you four into teeth people, huh? Not gonna happen. Madam Deadman, I'd expected you in that mud of yours much sooner. I'm gonna need you to leave the house, or we will call the cops on you. Gladly. Little Bill, I order you to get into the lab room now.
No!
Carl Deadman, I order you to stop Little Bill before he gets his hands on the potions.
Not so fast, Little Bill.
Fuck you. Come on, fight me, bitch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. That hurts so much.
Now get the fuck out of here before we call the cops.
Okay. Have you got the potions yet?
No!
That sick motherfucker just beat me up because I tried to go into the lab room. We need to get out of here before that fucker calls the cops on us.
I wonder what's taking them so long to do the house invasion.
Little Bill, have you got the potions yet?
No!
I didn't. That fucker going by the name Carl Deadwin just fought me, and we have to get out of here now before he calls the cops on us.
That was so crazy. I need to board up the lab room so no other thieves can steal it and can grant them powers, especially the teeth person potion.
I agree. I totally can't believe this. Now we need to fix the front door.
I guess you're right.
GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR
another plan to get in the house.
That was a crazy experience. I need to board up the lab room now. There, now it's boarded up. Now let's continue partying.
Man, we need to find another way to get the potions we need.
Yeah, I know. Let me think. Wait a minute! I got a fantastic idea. Why don't we get both Madame Dead One and Carl Dead One arrested, so that way we have a better chance of getting the key.
Oh my god, you're right. Let's do it.
Yeah! But first we need to go to the White House in Washington, D.C. to steal a check that's worth $133 million. Then we sneak into Carl Dead One's house to go into the server room to celebrate. If Madame Dead One and Carl Dead One catches us, then both Little Bill and Bob the Builder will make the police accuse them of stealing. Then we all get the potions, and of course, we can be unstoppable to conquer Plotagon City. Ha 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 ha.
Let's steal that car over there.
Fuck back over here right now.
911. Please state the nature of your emergency.
Yes!
I saw those two troublemakers steal my car. Please go after them and arrest them.
Thank you!
I saw those troublemakers steal the car over there. Is that true?
Yes!
Please go stop them before they crash it. I just bought that car, and plus, I called the cops to arrest them.
Don't worry, we will. And okay, also you look like the guy from the Slenderman game that I played when I had a nightmare punishment day back then.
Okay, weird. Just go after them already.
Okay, I fucking am? Jeez. Yes! The White House, baby.
I agree with you.
Oh fuck no, the cops are chasing us.
This is the police. Stop where you are.
Come on, Caillou. Go faster.
I'm trapped.
Fuck!
We just lost the suspects.
Fucking damn it, Caillou. You made us crash.
Guys, I think I overheard a conversation about the troublemakers going to the White House to steal a check over there in Washington, D.C.
How the fuck are we gonna get to Washington, D.C. now that our cars crashed, even though we still have to save Plotagon City in 2.5 hours?
I think we should check the White House's security cameras to see if they actually steal the check.
Yeah, I think you're right. Actually, we should let both Josiah Dead One and Bob the Builder steal the check.
Okay.
Yes!
We're rich now.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Now let's get out of here before the president catches us.
Oh my!
Fuck!
King God. We need to go back to the house before they do.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Our plan is coming in strong, now that we snuck into the house. We need to get to the lab room.
Yeah! I agree with you. Let's go.
Oh, fuck!
They boarded up the door. We need to break it down right now.
I totally agree with you. Let's do it.
I broke down the fucking door. Now let's get in there and steal the potions. Finally, we're in the room. Soon, we will conquer the entire Plotagon City. Ha 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 ha.
Oh yeah. Well, think again? Because it's not. We caught y'all red-handed. We know you're the people who caused all of this madness. Looks like you five are going to jail now. And y'all have no way to escape out of here.
Well, you mean to tell us that we're 4-year-olds?
Fuck!
That, we're over 18. I have a bigger gang than yours. Shut the fuck up. We have a bigger gang than yours. Y'all are in big, big trouble. In fact, the person you stole his car called the cops on y'all. Be prepared to be arrested.
Madam Dead One, can you please hold this check for me?
Ugh, fine. But this is the only time I'm doing it.
Okay, who's responsible for stealing the president's check?
It was Madam Dead One. He's the one who stole it.
But officer, he didn't steal the check.
We don't believe that. Madam Dead One, you're under arrest for stealing the president's check. And also, Bob the Builder showed proof to us that you stole it.
It must be fake.
Well, it looks real to us. I think Madam Dead One should be taken to prison, and Carl Dead One, Little Dead One, and Scott to be sent to a mental people's home. I like that idea. Let's do that.
But officer, it was Josiah Dead One, Caillou, Little Bill, Dora, and Bob the Builder who stole the president's check. And we have to save Plotagon City, and we only have 2.5 hours left to do that.
Shut the fuck up and get on the fucking ground now.
Ouch, 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 ouch. It hurts so badly. Somebody help the living shit out of me. Let me go, you don't know what you're doing. Please, before it's too late.
Hold on, Madam Dead One, I'm coming to save you. Not so fast. Get in the truck now. But get in the motherfucking truck right now, I swear to fucking Lord of the Jesus Rings Christ. Don't play games with me. I'm not playing around, you dumb fuck piece of criminal shit. Fine.
But officer, he's innocent. He was only trying to help us.
Save it for the judge. Now get in the truck, you dumb piece of shit fucks, or all of you, including Madam Dead One, will be executed. Ha 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 ha. I can't believe they actually fell for that.
I know, right? Now we can finally conquer Plotagon City in peace in less than 2.5 hours. They're such dumb sick motherfuckers.
This is yourself. You will stay there for the rest of your life to pay for what you did. This is your room and also your new home. You're all staying there forever.
I can't believe I got sent back here for being accused of something I didn't do. My gang needs me.
What should we watch during this commercial break?
I know. We should watch The First 48.
Ouch, 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 ouch. It hurts so badly. Somebody help the living shit out of me. Let me go. You don't know what you're doing. Please, before it's too late.
So we just caught the suspect stealing the president's check, and now he's going to prison, while his gang goes to the mental people's home.
Dad, can you rewind that part?
Okay. So we just caught the suspect stealing the president's check, and now he's going to prison, while his gang goes to the mental people's home.
Your head, bad traits.
Oh my god! Is that who I think it is? Is that Madam Dead One?
No!
It can't be. I need to go to prison to break Madam Dead One out of jail, and me and Madam Dead One needs to break his gang out of the mental people's home right now. Hey, why did this have to happen? I miss Madam Dead One so much already. Why the fuck did he have to go to jail like that of being accused of something he didn't do?
It's all right. Everything's gonna be okay. We never let Madame Dead One down. And the most important thing is that we never give up, because the troublemakers have no rights to bring Madame Dead One to prison and us in the mental people's home.
I guess you're right, but what are we gonna do? We need to get the fuck out of this Shathal.
Hello everyone, I'm here to save you all.
Yes!
You big devil. You've come to save us. Yes, but we must get the fuck out of here before we're caught. But however, we need to do it quietly.
Okay.
Okay everyone, we need to break Madame Dead One out of jail. So here's the plan. Someone needs to shut down the security cameras. Someone needs to steal the keycard from one of the cops quietly. Someone needs to get Madame Dead One's regular clothes in the bag. And then we can finally free Madame Dead One and save Plotagon City for good. But we need to hurry, as we only have an hour and a half left before the troublemakers turns into thief people to destroy Plotagon City. Okay, all the security cameras are shut down. Roger that. I'm now looking for Madame Dead One's regular clothes. And it looks like they're there. Scott, I found Madame Dead One's regular clothes.
Roger that. I'm going to look for the key card.
Oh my god!
I need to hide. Okay, now to look for the key.
Yes!
I found it. Looks like I've hit the jackpot. Little Dead One, I found the key card. Over. Oh, hey guys. It's nice that y'all are here now. I already know y'all are gonna break me out of prison. Yes, but we need to be quiet or we're fucked. Okay.
Alright everyone, we only got an hour and a half left before the city is destroyed. So we gotta be quick and fast.
Officer, we have proof of the troublemakers stealing the check from the president. You should watch this video to be sure of it.
Oh my god!
Y'all were right all along. I'm so sorry for accusing you for something you didn't do.
It's okay, officer. And you're welcome. Well, we have a city to save. Have a nice day.
Okay.
Hey!
What's going on with the sky? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's already too late. The house has been destroyed. That's it. I'm going in there to confront them before they destroy the buildings and conquer Plotagon City. I don't care what happens. We need to suit up now.
Yes, 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 yes. We're now unstoppable to destroy Plotagon City. Now let's destroy the buildings.
Yes!
Face my teeth. Face it.
Stop! You five are in really huge trouble this time. I know everything that happened. And now we're gonna take you all down.
How the fuck did you get out of jail? You were supposed to stay there forever. And oh yeah, what army of yours is gonna beat me?
This army. Okay, that's so fucking. It's on.
Go Teeth, guys. Go.
So what's it going to be, Madam Dead One? You take a single step, and they will click the self-destruct button for Plotagon City. I already installed it on my laptop before we turned into teeth people, well, except Bob the Builder, because he doesn't have the ability to do it.
Oh fuck no, I ain't falling for that shitty ass prank again. Besides, we already got the evidence, and you all will be the ones being arrested.
Hey, Madam Dead One, look over there.
Fine.
Bob the Builder. Attack him now.
Wait, what?
One minute left till the destruction of Plotagon City. 60, 59, 58, 57, 56.
Oh no!
We're all gonna die.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm afraid you're too late. The countdown has begun. Prepare to die. It stops once we have destroyed and conquered Plotagon City. It's not entirely your fault, Madam Dead One. We got you arrested and we got Carl Dead One and your friends got sent to the mental people's home just so you could start us on this path. How do you like our endless destruction? You broke out of jail in the mental people's home. And now you're the ones that are in our way. No matter how close we get to winning this fight, you go back to the old ways and suffer. We're gonna win this no matter what. And you do have to let go. Say goodbye forever.
What am I going to do?
I think Caillou's right. No matter what we do, no matter how hard we tried, this city and us dies today. Look around. Look around us. Look at the damage they're causing. They think this madness will end with their rule. Now we have to stop, continue to save Plotagon City before it gets destroyed and that we all die.
No!
Look, we were just having a party together. You're the one who came and spent time together and trying to save the city. And now you're saying, what, you don't want us to be or die trying? Well, guess what? It's too late. I am Carl Dead One. And I can save everyone with a way of deactivating that countdown, if only if I could throw it out. Nobody in this city dies. I'm gonna have to finish this once and for all.
Wait a minute!
I got an idea.
Hey!
I bet you won't chase me for the laptop upstairs on the second floor. Because I am going to throw it out of the house to break it and disable the countdown to save Plotagon City. Say goodbye to your evil plans forever. There's no coming back for all of you now. Catch me if you can, asshole.
No! 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 I'm not letting you get away with it. Get the fuck back here, bitch.
Ha!
Goodbye forever. Stupid laptop. I'm saving Plotagon City no matter what.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No. I can't believe our plan failed. No. We wanted to put Plotagon City to an end for good. Why? Why? Why must it happen like that?
Fuck you all.
Oh, shut the fuck up and deal the fuck with it. Y'all lost the fight and failed to conquer Plotagon City. Now the police are on their way to arrest you guys, because it's y'all's turn now.
Well, not on my watch.
Hey!
Get the fuck back over here right fucking now.
Wait! No! Let the cops do their job on this one. I don't want you to take the risk of being arrested to go back to jail or to go back to the mental people's home. But in the meantime, let's just rest until we can figure out a way to rebuild everything the troublemakers have just destroyed now.
Hey!
What's going on here? You guys are being broadcasted on TV.
Really?
Yes. You all once again saved Plotagon City from those dastardly troublemakers. Is there anything you wanna say on TV? Like saying hello to those who are at home?
Yes! Hello!
Dad, Rebecca Dead One, Mom, Sandusky, Isaac, Henry, and Alex. Alright, and was it hard to save Plotagon City?
As a matter of fact,
yes!
There were a lot of missions we had to do. but we all did it.
Fantastic. I'm very proud of you and your gang. We will now be hearing from the president, who will give a presidential pardon speech. Attention residents of Plotagon City. This city was going to be smashed into smithereens in the event horizon. But thankfully it was saved thanks to four special heroes. Now we would like to recognize those heroes. Medem, Dead One, Carl Dead One, Little Dead One, and Scott. Please come up to the stage. These heroes worked really hard to save Plotagon City. And in addition to that, they had to face a lot of challenges, but they all went through them. And as the president, Plotagon City will now officially be safe permanently. And I also award the heroes a presidential pardon.
Yes! We got a presidential pardon for saving Plotagon City. Woohoo.
No!
Get off the fucking stage. I will give the speech to those losers. This gang is a disgrace. All we wanted to do was put Plotagon City to an end. But no, our evil plans had failed because of those sick motherfuckers. They are such motherfucking idiots. Look how the tables have turned now. This is not over yet.
Okay, that's so.
Ing, it. It's pretty obvious that Josiah Dead One, Caillou, Little Bill, Dora, and Bob the Builder are the real victims. They stole my check. Officers, arrest them now.
Freeze. Get on the fucking ground now.
Hey!
Get off us.
We're innocent. Tell that to the judge. We're taking y'all away.
All right, everyone. I think assembly is over. Now let's go to my house, to celebrate while we wait for Carl Dead One's house to be rebuilt. So what should we do now? I'm getting bored now.
I know. We should go to Chili's to celebrate.
I totally agree with you. Now let's go have some fancy food for the game. I'm so done with this shit. This is gonna be the last of them they'll ever see. I'll be back for them all. I'll be back for them. Yeah, I agree with you. We need to get out of jail. I don't care if we get grounded whether we like it or not. Like, I'm dead serious. We need to do it when it turns midnight. You ready for this? And to kick some serious police ass while we escape?
Yeah,
I totally agree with you. We're gonna kick some serious police ass. Let's do it.
Thank you.
I shall rebuild this mansion so everyone can party in it again. Plotagon logic. Activate.